Right now we got Rosie Sellin. She resides in Portland, Oregon area. And she's going to come up here and sing you a beautiful song. And she's been on the program before, so she's not a first-timer, but That's true. Glad to have her back again. Rose is a great singer, puts a lot of feeling in her song. She's going to sing a beautiful song that's sure to bless your heart, and it's entitled, I Believe in a Hill Called Mount Calvary. Okay. So come up here. Rose is Sellin from Portland, Oregon, and bless these people.
Mount Calvary, I believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, to the old rugged cross. I believe that this life with its great mysteries surely someday will come to an end. Oh, but faith will conquer the darkness and death, and will lead me at last to my friend. I believe that this Christ who was slain on the cross has the power to change lives today. For he changed me completely, a new life is mine. Oh, that is why by the cross I will stay. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I believe
Rosie, you did a good job. Rosie has CDs too, friends, if you're interested, and she'd be glad to do a concert for you anywhere in the Pacific Northwest here, okay?
And that's a beautiful song that she sang, I Believe in a Hill Called Mount Calvary. So we hope you enjoyed that.